pitita, vamos.
Until
20.
20.
Yeah. And you went there when you were?
I came here when I was 20.
Oh, but you went there when you were born there? Or you...
I was born there.
Oh, you were born? Oh, 20. We mean you're fluent.
Yeah.
You are fluent. So, you American or you are Brazilian?
That was just me.
Yeah, you? You came here 20?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Yeah.
Been here 35 years.
Yeah. Yeah. Like I know you were mad. You know, like the World Cup when you guys gave the game away. So what team was that? That France went and beat back Croatia, man. Dang, how did you guys allow that?
I guess so, man. We went up 1-0.
Yeah.
15 minutes left in the game. All you gotta do is hold the ball.
Hold the ball.
You don't try to score, you don't do anything. You go to the corner.
Yep. They made a mistake
to score.
No, they made a mistake to try to score.
Yep.
And they countered.
Yep.
Yeah, that was the worst. You know, like, I support Brazil because even many of our players, I'm a Man U, Manchester. Most of our players, like Casemiro now is on our team.
Right.
I love that.
And we made the same mistake against Germany in 2014.
Yeah.
You try to go and score in Germany. You don't do that. You
hold the ball.
Hold the ball
when you're up.
Exactly.
Yeah. Or if you want to kill a team, kill a team. Don't give them a time.
Exactly. But you've got to play smart.
Yeah.
That was a... And then we lost in the PKs. That was terrible.
Yeah. Brazil has done really not well until even though you guys lost final in Brazil. That was horrible.
That was horrible. It's the worst.
You know, Brazil,
they say it was the worst sports loss ever.
Yeah, but it is. Because you 7-0
7-1.
Yeah. But you guys had poor defenders. You know, when I look at the defenders you guys had, there was a problem in defense. Big time.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Good play. Good play. That's good.
That was double.
Big. Love it. Yep. Take it.
Yeah. Just over.
Woo! Oh, good they play. Got it.
Now with a kill.
With a kill now. That's what I was complaining. You kidding? Those soft balls are not good.
What's your name? Mauricio.
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 Okay. Going to the bay.
Going to the bay. Yep.
I'm Frank.
Frank?
Yeah. My brother is also a crew. New City. So.
Right. Yeah. Yep. Alright. You get to see you guys take a look at the next game.
Yeah, even you guys came and watch, I mean, you know you're bad. You know that.
Yep.
Yeah. You guys look balanced. This is the fast set, right?
Yeah, fast set. We should take
the first
one.
Avidity. Okay. Man, I love soccer. You know soccer is my number one sport. Did you come here as a student, by the way, 20 years?
I came here
as a student
to play basketball.
Oh, to play basketball.
Yeah.
Oh. So you play for college?
For college, yeah. They recruited me.
Oh, that's good, man. You mean you are good. Because this is the goal of basketball. For them to recruit, what Brazil is also so good.
She's a senior.
18.
Yeah.
By the way, a senior.
Oh, late?
Yeah, end of June. Last day of the month, So you really the outside dribble?
She's a middle blocker, actually.
Middle blocker, that's like my middle blocker.
Yeah.
Number what? Number 10.
Number 10.
Yeah, she's right there.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm talking to her because I talked to her. They came to say hi to me there with mine, and I know them. And they came to watch our team and do our
talking. Oh, okay.
And then she told me her name again, I forgot. Yeah.
Nice.
Woo! So this is this got metrics, you know, like we know each other easy. You know, like now we know your team, and we have to see you, you know.
Oh, nice. Nice. Yeah. Yep.
It's sad.
Come on. Soft. Come on. Don't give them soft.
Good play.
Thank you.
Yep. You guys are close.
She likes you. She has a good time chatting with you.
Come here, what you need. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Too.
Thank you.
Double.